Psalm 14. The decadent one says in his heart, "There is no Elohim." They have become corrupt and abhorrent in activity. There is no one doing good. Yahweh, he gazes down from the heavens on the sons of humanity to see whether there is anyone acting intelligently, anyone seeking after Elohim. All withdraw aside, together they are spoiled. There is no one doing good, there is not even one.